Go.
Good morning, everyone.
Good morning.
How are you?
I'm fine. Thanks.
Ready for our lesson?
Yes.
So let's get started. Look at the board and tell me what you see. You are that, please.
I see the woman who is running.
Okay, good. After now?
She's running when she's doing morning exercise.
Yes, she's jogging.
She's jogging.
Exactly.
I love this, by the way.
In the forest.
In the forest.
Yeah, good. Good.
Oh, okay.
And guess what? It's me, actually.
Really?
So, one day, please don't get distracted. I was jogging peacefully in the park when suddenly this dog appeared and he looked so
scary.
No, more than that.
Terrifying.
No, another one. He looked so
fearful.
No, fearful.
So furious.
Furious.
Yes, let's do it. Furious.
Furious.
I can hear you. Furious.
Furious.
Yes, again. Furious.
Furious.
Brother, please.
Furious.
Shabnaz.
Furious.
Gunnet.
Furious.
Linda.
Furious.
Afsana.
Furious.
Gunnet.
Furious.
So, it looks so so is it a noun, an adjective? Good, thank you. So the stress is here. So imagine my state that day. When I saw that dog, I started to run. As fast that I could, because I was so, I was so
scared,
more than scared, Shabnaz.
Terrified.
Yes, exactly, well done. So I was so terrified. Terrified. Is it a noun, an adjective?
Adjective.
Well done. And the stress is here. And guess what? Thank goodness, because an old friend of mine just came. Yes, Dad came, and he looked at me like he was so
surprised.
Yeah, wow. I said, thank you. So he was surprised.
Surprised.
I can hear you.
Surprised.
One more time. Surprised.
Surprised.
Afsana, please.
Surprised.
Leila.
Surprised.
Gunnet. Shabnaz.
Surprise.
Irada.
Surprise.
All together.
Surprise.
Well done. the stress is here. Is it a noun or adjective?